What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix voice chat issues for Mobile Legends on your iOS or Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, you should make sure that you're using a Wi-Fi connection in order to use voice chat in Mobile Legends. This might not be the case in future updates or on specific devices, but depending on which device you are using, you will need to use a Wi-Fi connection in order to use voice chat. After changing your connection in your Wi-Fi settings, make sure that Mobile Legends is allowed to access your microphone. In your native settings, navigate to Privacy, Microphone, and here make sure that Mobile Legends is enabled. You should then take a look at your Mobile Legends audio settings. Open up Mobile Legends and navigate to your settings. In the Sound tab, enable the main volume option and change the volume sliders below to your liking. Under Battleground chat settings, make sure that the voice chat option is enabled and that the two volume sliders below are set to medium or high. These will be set to high by default. After applying your changes, voice chat should work in Mobile Legends. You should think about which Bluetooth devices are connected to your device. Some headsets can change the mic input device, and if it's muted, it will not work when trying to use a microphone while in-game. In case nothing helps you out, then make sure to restart your mobile device. This is especially helpful when you haven't done this step in a long time. Restarting your device will restart all processes and will prevent bugs and other issues you might have with your audio. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.